One cool thing you can do is actually set up a Datadog monitor to know about servers that are not utilized correctly. So for example, here is a real monitor that popped up in our production account. So we saw a production processing server that is not utilized, and now we can maybe have the decision to make it smaller, change the configuration, or anything like that. So Datadog can really help us here as well.